Hello everyone. Now we'll see how exactly the short circuit test will be conducted on a single phase transformer. The similar way how exactly we have connected circuit diagram for open circuit test, the same thing is holds good, but except that the secondaries are short circuit because we are conducting a short circuit test on a single phase transformer. Here also we are using a mains along with the MCB, then we'll be using auto transformer. Again, the series connection we'll do first, then we'll be doing the parallel connections. Here we are using a unity power factor wattmeter with a rating of 75 volt and 10 amperes, and the current range, the ammeter current range required is 0 to 10 amperes and voltmeter of 0 to 75 volt. So we have to see this connection, that the secondary of our single phase transformer should be shorted here, S1, S2. Okay. So this is the overall setup, what we are going to conduct the experiment, short circuit test on a single phase transformer. This is an auto transformer to which a supply will be given. From auto transformer, the connection supply is given to the test, transformer under test. Here also, the same rating of a transformer we are using. Single phase transformer with 2 kVA, 220 by 220 volt. The ammeter what we required for conducting short circuit test is 0 to 10 amperes range, and wattmeter what we required is unity for power factor, whereas for doing open circuit test we have used low power factor wattmeter. Again, voltmeter with a range of 0 to 75 volt is used to conduct the short circuit test. Now, so from mains, the auto transformer is excited first, then the connections from the auto transformer, it is given to ammeter, again same the series connection first, and then from ammeter to the wattmeter M terminal is connected first, then M and C of the wattmeters are shorted, then L, line terminal of a wattmeter, is given to P1, again P2 should go back to the neutral terminal of the auto transformer. Again, one more terminal we have in wattmeter which should be connected in parallel, that is V. As we are doing short circuit test, we are using a voltage of 0 to 75, and that V terminal should goes back to the shorted terminal of neutral or to P2. P2 also we can give. Now we have to measure the voltage applied across the P1 and P2 applied voltage. For that, we'll connect a voltmeter across P1. Again, another terminal should be given to the range 0 to 75. So this is how exactly the overall connection goes, and the important thing here in the short circuit test is the secondaries S1 and S2 should be shorted by means of a thick wire. So this is a very important connection in our short circuit test. Okay, this is the overall circuit diagram for conducting short circuit test. Now let's see how exactly short circuit test will be conducted.